still continue to do what we've done every night. I've got a SALT team leader here. We'll need another SALT team leader on that side. But when you are praying, especially you adults, when you're praying with someone that receives the Holy Ghost for the very first time, or if they receive the Holy Ghost today and we've not gotten their name, I want them to come up here. If they got it at rally time, or if they got it at the SALT service, or if they got it last night and we didn't get your name down, and you received it for the very first time, you can make your way up there, and they're going to get your name and what church you're in, and we'll begin to do that.